Hello user, today we will discuss the sextant. Sextant is an instrument used for measuring the angle between two visible objects. These are the outline of my talk. First, we will discuss the Lescount of sextant. The Lescount of an instrument is the smallest measurement that can be taken accurately with it. And second, how you will read reading through the sextant. Here I am showing the instrument of the sextant. You can see that there are two scales. You can see the better picture in a zoom part. Here the main scale, here circular scale. This one is the reference line 1 and this one is the reference line 2. The reference line 1, it will be help to read a reading on a main scale, and the reference line 2, it will help the reading of circular scale. Here I am showing again a picture of this section. Here I am taking the two separated values, 16 and 17. The difference between the 16 and 17 is equal to 10 degree, and the total number of division between the two separated values is a 10 division. So the Lescount of the main scale is 10 degree upon 10 is equal to 1 minute, and the Lescount of the sextant is equal to the Lescount of main scale divided by total number of division on a circular scale. You can see that the total number of circular scale is 16 is equal to 1 minute. It means that you can say that between the two division on a main scale will be equal to the divided by a 16 part, and each part will be equal to the 1 minute. Here I am showing how you will read through the sextant. Here first you will read the reading on a main scale, values plus number of division on a main scale up to the reference line 1, and multiply by the Lescount of the main scale. This is the reference line 1 and the value 16, and you can count the division 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 16 degree plus 5 multiply by 1 degree. 1 degree is the Lescount of the main scale is equal to 65 degree is the reading of the main scale. And the circular scale reading, values plus number of division on circular scale up to the reference line 2. These are the values. This one is the reference line 2 multiply by Lescount of sextant. You can see the values 0 and the number of division is 1 up to the reference line 2 is 1 multiply by 1 minute is equal to 1 minute. Total reading is 65 degree 1 minute. Here I am showing another type of the sextant instruments. You can see there are three types of the scale. You can see the better picture in a zoom part is the main scale, is the circular scale, this one is the vernier scale, and this one is the reference line. This reference line, it will help to read the reading on a main scale. Here I am showing how to calculate the Lescount of the sextant. You can see that the Lescount of the main scale is 10 degree upon 10 is equal to 1 degree, and the Lescount of the circular scale is Lescount of the main scale divided total number of division on a circular scale 1 minute. 1 degree divided by 16 is equal to 1 minute. It means that you can say that the division between the two on a main scale, it will equal to the 16 part, and each part it will equal to the 1 minute. And the Lescount of the sextant is Lescount of a circular scale divided by total number of division on a vernier scale is 1 minute divided by 5. Here you can see the total number of the division on the vernier scale is 5, is equal to 12 second. It means that the value between the two division on a circular scale is equal to the division of the fifth part, and each part will be equal to the 12 second. Here I am showing how you will read through the sextant. First you will read the reading of the main scale reading, values plus number of division on a main scale up to the reference line multiply Lescount of the main scale. Here 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 multiply 1 degree is 29 degree of the reading of the main scale. In circular scale, values plus number of division up to the zero values on a vernier scale and multiply Lescount of the circular scale. Here this is the zero of the vernier scale is the 55 minute, and count 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 multiplied by 1 minute is the 59 minute is the reading of the circular scale. And vernier scale is in coincided division of vernier scale with circular scale. You can see that this value is coincided. You will count number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 multiplied by 12 second is 48 second, is 0.8 minute. The total reading is main scale reading plus circular scale reading plus vernier scale reading. You will write 29 degree, 59 minute, and 48 second, and also you can write 29 degree, 59.8 minute. Thank you.